Arr, next piece. Now that was funny. Our next piece involves kind of a spoken word kind of a feel to it. I think you'll really like it. And it's funny that we're doing a spoken word piece because I don't want to toot my own horn here, but I'm a bit of an amateur poet, if you will. And I'd like to share a poem with you all right now. Would you like to hear an original?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That gentleman right there is interested in hearing you, Dave.
That gentleman right there.
There once was a man from Nantucket.
No.
Who got on a train for Boston. This poem doesn't rhyme, and the last line is missing. Where there's really nothing you can do but just kind of plow right on through.